Andre Onana had admitted Manchester United have endured a bad season, but the goalkeeper is optimistic he'll have less to do in the next campaign. Onana faced over 200 shots from opponents in Premier League games alone during his debut season at Old Trafford as a leaky defence hindered Erik ten Hag's side. In total, United conceded 58 league goals while scoring just 57, as they ultimately finished 8th and out of the European places in their lowest Premier League finish. Ten Hag's position is under severe scrutiny, and even winning the FA Cup final against Manchester City on Saturday may not be enough to save him. Onana, who arrived from Inter Milan for an initial £43.8 million last summer, admitted his debut campaign for United has been one to forget. Asked about the number of shots he has faced on the overlap, brought to you by Skybet, he said, "It's a price to pay. Everything is temporary. Last season they didn't face that, and I'm 100% sure that next season we will not face that. It's football, I think it's about moments, and we faced a lot of injury crises, lost a lot of important players, but, of course, it's not an excuse. It's just a bad season for all of us, and we have to stay positive as we are doing at the moment. I know everything will be all right. If not this season, it will be next year." Cameroon international Onana, 28, has increasingly looked the part at Old Trafford after a few shaky moments early on. But overall United have regressed from the side that finished third and won the Carabao Cup in Ten Hag's first season, drawing plenty of criticism in the process. Asked about ex-United players turned pundits blasting the team's performances, Onana added, "I don't pay attention to it. I have come into this team to take bullets, because we are under construction. At the moment, we are not the best. We have other teams who are doing better than us, and we have to be honest and recognize that. If things and when things are going wrong, don't go for the youngest player. I'm here to take it. Bruno, Fernandes, Casemiro and Harry Maguire are there and we're used to it. When it's people who was sitting when I'm sitting, who won everything, sometimes it's bizarre, we are in the same boat. We try to follow your thing and what you did. For me, I don't mind, but other people may be affected. United finished their Premier League campaign on Sunday with a 2-0 win at Brighton, with Diogo Dalot and Rasmus Hojlund on target. But wins for Chelsea and Newcastle left them in 8th. With only a win over City in the FA Cup final opening the door to continental football in the UEFA Europa League next season.